Now crochet the nose, following the stitch tip in the upper right corner. Now start crocheting the first round. Now start crocheting the second loop. You will need to set aside a 6-inch tail of yarn for stitching when you are done crocheting.